Outcome 6. Be at ease with water showered from overhead. Many pools have water features that can be used for this outcome. The pupil should be able to move confidently through the flowing water without fuss or distress. Simple watering cans can be used by the teacher to pour water. The pupils must then walk or swim underneath whilst getting their faces wet. While moving, the swimmer should show an ability to blink and blow the water clear of the face with confidence.